set to bring you another exciting game. Temperatures below the freezing mark for today's game as the visiting team gets set to take on the home team. EA Sports is proud to present more NFL action. I'm Al Michaels, along with my partner, John Madden.
I'll tell you what, this guy could put up some big numbers through the air if that defense doesn't put some pressure on him. He's a type of quarterback who makes you pay as he gets a lot of time in the pocket. But it's not just him they got to worry about. He's got a few guys who can make plays for him.
So now that we know about the quarterback, let's talk about the guys he throws to. The first receiver that comes to mind is this one. They've been able to put up huge numbers against some of the best, and this game has proved to be no different. If the defense can actually shut him down, they have a few other options that can get it done as well.
Look at him down there. Now, this is a team that comes ready to play. Heck, I even think I see a coach jumping up and down a little bit.
They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. The home team are ready to kick this one off. He got all of that one. The visiting team will start the drive from the 18-yard line. First and 10. Number 7 with a man in motion. Receives the handoff. They'll go with a play fake. Rowan, he hits his receiver. The quarterback did a good job finding the receiver with the touch pass.
That receiver knew just how far he had to go to get his team a fresh set of downs.
So they have first and 10 here. Crosses it right. Good play in the backfield. They lose a bunch on that time, if I'm against.
Yeah, he shot through the line almost untouched and made a great tackle on the back.
A lot of fans have looked forward to this game all week, John, with two of the best quarterbacks in the league.
I had a chance to talk to both of these guys before the game, and it's funny. They both used the word respect. They have a lot of respect for each other, and really, they both said they enjoy the games more when you have to measure yourself against another great quarterback.
Number 7 delivered the pass right on time, John.
And I love the way this guy throws a football. He has great touch and seems to always be putting it right there in the numbers.
5 yards to go. The home team come out in a nickel package. Gets the toss to the right. Bullwick dishes out punishment at the 37-yard line. Number 34 was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage.
They have great size and quickness up front. That allows him to hold up against the run, while also giving them the speed to rush the passer when they drop back the pass.
Number 1 comes into the game for the punt. Here's the kick. And he signals for the fair catch. The offense just about ready to go as they hit the field for their first possession. So they have first and 10 here. Out of the gun. Passing on first down. Breaking free. Number 33 pulls him down at the 43.
Here's what happened. You get a guy who can move around back there. The defense gets busy covering everyone, and they forget about the quarterback. And he gets past that marker and picks up a first down.
Makes the stop at the 48. Gain of 4.
to go.
With the pass. Pass was incomplete.
Number three.
Was under intense pressure.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Quarterback back in the shotgun. Pressure coming. The defender's got it. The veteran safety is there for the interception.
You know, there are three types of safety. Ones who play the run well, ones who play the pass well, and ones that do both well. These are both kind of players.
So after the interception now, it's first and ten. The visiting team line up with two backs behind the quarterback. Gets rid of it, and he hits his target. Number seven delivered that one with just the right amount of touch.
He's one of those guys who's extremely accurate with his passes. His receivers rarely have to make any adjustments in their routes to come up with a ball.
They have to reach the 33 to convert. They come out of the nickel. With the pass, almost picked off. He couldn't come up with the interception.
That one looked like it slipped out of his hand a little bit while he was winding up to throw it.
Number seven, using split backs. Number 86, moves in motion. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Number 26 is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 18-yard line. Number nine comes in motion, gives the ball off. Miller records the stop at the 16-yard line. He was fortunate to get anything on that play.
And that's a tribute to their strength and conditioning coach. These guys spend almost as much time in the weight room as they do on the field. And you see it pay off when a guy can turn a play that looks like a sure loss into a play for a couple of yards.
They'll go from the I formation. Tosses it right. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
Number 34.
Couldn't find an opening and was brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up at the point of attack. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole. But he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
Throws one up in the end zone. And it's complete. Number 82 is in there for the score.
Number two
comes in for the extra point. And it's up. And he picks on the extra point. The visiting team set to kick it deep. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the 9. To the 20. Breaks the tackle. An interception brought the last drive to an abrupt end. They'll do a better job, I think, of protecting the ball this time around. It's first and 10.
Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Number 20. Number 93 records the stop at the 32-yard line. Gain of 5 on the play. Five yards to go. Hand it off. Setting up play action. Looking deep to the right. He's there for the catch. The 20, the 10, number 80. He's in there for the score. Set for the extra point. The kick is up, and he hangs on the extra point. The home team have tied it. It took very little time to move all the way downfield and in for a touchdown.
Sometimes with this offense, it's dangerous to even flank between the opposing team because they can get a pass and score very quickly.
The home team are lined up for the kickoff. Nice distance. From the 5. To the 20. Defense looked tired, sluggish on the last series. So they have first and 10 here. Pass play here on first down. Huge hit. Abraham uses his speed to get to the quarterback.
Yeah, he's got some great moves, and he combines that with a very quick first step.
Now in second and long after the sack. Number 34. Great fake. He finds his man. It's picked up. Great play by the defense to recover the fumble.
Yeah, they were right there to jump on the ball.
First and 10. Coach has decided to take advantage of his ability to challenge a bad call right here.
Yeah, the NFL wanted to make sure that there was never any questionable calls to determine a winner and loser at the end of the game. That's why they put the rule in.
So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed in his team's favor.
It didn't hurt that the official had some great replays to look at, and they made it easy to overrule.
The visiting team line up in trips bunch. Going to the air on first down. Fires it out to the right, and he makes the grab. Number 7 put the ball in there perfectly.
And that's one thing this guy does well. Put the ball right in the place where it needs to be.
It's second down and 3 to go. The defense lines up in the nickel. Number 86 moves in motion with the throw, and this pass is completed. They'll face a third and short after that completion.
That catch didn't go for very much. At least they've got him closer to the mark.
So at the end of one, we're all